Hello, Dr. Kemp here. Someone asked me if I would do an instructional video on the last part of Safe in His Arms and the way that I play it on the organ. Let me show you the part that they were asking about. That's what they asked me for. They asked for the chords for that. So let me show you what I'm doing with respect to the chords. Okay, this is in F. So I'm playing an F, an A sharp, and a C sharp. And the left hand is on the G. Let's see if you can see that. Somebody's rolling. That's a G, A sharp, back to a G, and then to a C. So from the A sharp to the A. The C sharp to the C, and the F stays there, and the bass does the same thing as the left hand there. Then I invert it. A sharp in the bass. Then you're gonna go. That's the bridge. Now your chord. Okay, in the bass, I have an A in the bass. In the left hand is A, and D sharp. In the right hand is G, C, D sharp. In the bass is D, left hand is F sharp, C, and D. In the right hand, I got an F sharp and an F. I mean, and a D right there. And you couldn't put that A sharp in there. This third chord in the series is a G in the bass, and a G in the left hand, A sharp, an F, A sharp, and an F. And then you just bring this finger right here down to the C sharp. Now, the second chord, I can also put that right here. I'm also putting the F in. I'm putting a D in the bottom. I got the D in my bass pedal, and I got a C and a D up here, and I have that D sharp, F sharp right here. Thank you.
D. That's an F and an A sharp, F, G, A sharp, D. So it's different ways of doing it. This time, see, there's different ways to do it. This time, I'm playing a G, an A sharp, and the bass is a G, and an F, and an A, and an A sharp, and an F, and a D right there, and I keep calling it F, but it's a D right there. If you want to make that, put that up there, that G up there. Bum, 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 bum. See? That's cold right there. That chord right there, that's a D and the bass. That's an F, a D, an F sharp. A C and a D. That's an F sharp. A C. And an F sharp in the top. Alright. So I'm on a G in the bass. F. A sharp. F and G. A sharp. D. F at the top. And that's a bridge. That right there is a D sharp bridge into a D in the bass. In the bass from the A to the D sharp to the D. Now that's cold right there. Now. What's that? That's a D, F sharp, C, D. That's an F sharp, A sharp, and a D. What I'm doing here is I got an A, D, a D sharp, G, A, C, and D sharp. Now I gotta expand it down. Like a piano chord, just like a piano chord right here. And I got, so I got a G, G, a D, an F, and a G. Just a, that's a piano chord. Pronounce, I come down to the F and then back up there. Go back up. Like that, make it more pronounced. Watch this, watch this, watch this. Right there, right here. Go to the F. That's an open white chord. So in the bass, I got a G, G, D, G, F, A, C, and an F at the top. That's high. That would be the high. Watch this, me. And then I'm going to go back up here to right, to me, to me. F, A, and a D, and that's an F chord with an F on top. I just went to the from the A to the A sharp, and the C to the C sharp. Something else right there. I just did something else. I went from the F to the G. Keeping that F at the top. Keeping that F at the top. Hide me. Pronounced when you put that G in it. You come off that F too. Thank you. course, you can change keys. You can go on up to the next one. You can go on up to the F sharp. You can go up to the F sharp.
That helps somebody. God bless you.